How fast can you apply a tourniquet?
I'm